Supermarket has introduced a quiet hour launching tomorrow between 9 and 10am to help support shoppers who get stressed out doing their shopping. A little earlier, I caught up with Morrison store manager Jim Mullin on St James's Street to find out more about the initiative. So, Jim, why have you brought in the quiet hour here at Morrison's?
Morrison's as a company have identified through market research that it's very difficult for autistic people to shop within our stores. Autistic people in general are much more influenced by external noises, sounds, smells, and they find it difficult to shop in supermarkets. So what we've decided is, as a company, that between 9 and 10 on a Saturday, we have a quieter hour, and during that period of time, we limit the amount of working of stock that we do. We turn the music down, the tannoy is turned off, even our in-store mobile phones are turned on to mute to make it a more welcoming environment to autistic people.
Which is fantastic for autistic people. I'm not autistic myself, but I do find, say, rush hour, say, on a Saturday afternoon, quite stressful in a supermarket. So I guess this could be for anyone that would just prefer that quieter time of the day.
Yeah, I mean, absolutely. We try to make ourselves as inclusive and welcoming as possible. The facts are that there's 700,000 people who live with autism in the country. So that means that in this store, for example, one in every 100 people that come through the door may have autism. So anything we can do to make that more welcoming, and for anybody else as well, is absolutely what we need to do.
So this launches this weekend?
Yes, so it's between 9 and 10 on Saturday. It's the first weekend we're going to trial it, but absolutely it looks like it's going to be a huge success.
And this is happening across the UK and all the branches of Morrison?
Yeah, every Morrison store in the country is going to be taking part.
So, Sam, you have autism.
Yeah.
So do you find shopping in supermarkets, for instance, quite stressful at times?
Because I have autism, so I find it overwhelming with background noises, and those self-checkout machines keep going off and it's kind of like echoey. So, and sort of lights and colours, so that can be quite overwhelming for me. I think even if a more relaxed experience, I think the more the awareness and the education that people get, I think the more understanding, the better, yeah.
Lorraine, what do you think to a quiet hour at Morrison's? Is that something you're on board with?
I think you should have a quiet week. It would be quite nice to come in here and have all the lights subdued all the time, so we can just go around in a lovely, beautiful, chilled out fashion.
Because some people, like me, I don't like a lot of noise, and if it's nice and quiet, you can go around and you can remember what you've got to get and all, you know, and no, I think it's a jolly good idea.
It's a brilliant idea. I've just escaped from a shop further up the road and it's got music all the time and I'm just not going to go back there again.
Really? You just find like loud music and just a general sort of loud
just
atmosphere off, stressful?
Just off-putting. Yeah, I'm quite happy to shop and just talk to people and have a look.
Mm. So a 1 hour of quiet shopping here in Morrison's, that's something you could get on board with?
Absolutely, I'd love it.
Okay.